I'm sorry for blacking out like that. It's just, okay, one thing at a time. We should make this place safer.
Barricade all windows, reinforce the doors. They won't hold forever, but the hotel will be easier to defend with fewer choke points to cover.
What do we need? Planks and shit? How about skis? That's one thing you don't need to ration around here.
You know that thing your brain does in tragic situations, like after your mother dies? All you can think of is weird random stuff. For me, that would be the day I graduated flight school. I wasn't the first female pilot, but made it second anyway. My parents and my brother were so proud. All I could think of was, cool, so which tattoo should I get now? You know what I miss the most? Driving. Just driving around in my good old red Relive 445. And, taking care of all my dad. ready as can be, and once they're here, the rest of us will have to stay here and guard the door to the wine cellar.
I could say thank you so much and all that, but it would be too soon. So let's just say I'm not against living in a luxury hotel anymore.
This place does grow on you. My dad hated that I was enjoying myself here instead of paying him a visit.
Listen, here they come. Close that door and get ready. It's happening now.
I could say thank you so much and all that, but it would be too soon. So let's just say I'm not against living in a luxury hotel anymore.
This place does grow on you. My dad hated that I was enjoying myself here, instead of paying him a visit.
Listen, here they come. Close that door and get ready. It's happening now.